don't think about white balance as I have to do it perfect. I have to make sure white looks exactly white. A lot of times if I do like auto white balance on the camera, I think that auto can choose a very cool color. Like it's not giving my skin tone enough yellow, I don't think. But also if I take this outside, I think it will make outside look a little bit cooler. And if one of my goals here, like right now in Chicago where I'm from, it is freezing cold, snow on the ground. And if I want to convey to my audience that my time in Zimbabwe was lovely and warm, the trees are very green, if I just bump up the warmth on the camera a little bit with the white balance, it will feel warmer if it's more yellow. The green of the trees will come out a little bit. They'll pop more if I add a little bit more yellow to it. So I encourage you, if you're ever shooting with a manual camera and want to dial in everything, you can really be pretty subjective with where you want it to land.